Okay, we're back. Stomach's deep. That's not what that looks like right now. Why? Fucking, it's a chance. Getting now. Oof, it's feeling terrible, dude. Ouch. That is not how that oil rig looks right now. I couldn't carry, mate. No, I knew it was you were Bragg. Shite bags. Such shite bags. Right. We're us, right. We've just done this bit. Right, well. It looks like we had to go down the pontoon, didn't we? Oh, what? I already did this. Wait, what? Did I not already do this bit? That fucking sucked. We need to make him fuck off. Fuck off, you Garmo's bastard. Welcome, torch off. That's why it looks weird. Fuck off. Oof, Jesus, a bit aggressive. Bye, dickhead. Fuck off. Creepy spindly bastard. This is where we go to, yep, before mine, that's right. Well, I was gonna have to do the whole start section again.
Finley?
Chad? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finley with the lights coming back on.
If I remember right, he's gonna ask us to go down to the pontoon.
Finley was here, but we get separated.
I suppose go in the pontoon as well.
The rig is me though.
Where's it, is it? In the corner.
How long till
I can't see
under?
Behind me, but
look, I need you to come down to the
pontoons. If we engage the tension when pontoons in the bottom of my rig. Basically the floats of the rig. That's fucking
what's
miles away.
The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking think it's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz. Somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praying.
Humor in a time of distress.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig, and we need that right now.
How does that work, though? Like, shit's going sideways. Just get on a fucking, I don't know.
A and B, and I'll do the others. Easy.
Easy, they're going fucking ape squats, dude.
I'll find my way down.
Top man, Kaz. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.
Look, he's out there having a fucking melt to himself. Suck it, dickhead. Wires out on purpose. Dreadness. How do you feel it's going to be dark outside? Fucking hate oil rigs, man.
This isn't gonna open.
Right, fire extinguisher, we have that. Bad boy blown out. Discharge. Fireman Sam! I almost was going to try and jump that too. That would have been upsetting. Moving aren't we then? Well, that pipe's going to break. And whatever was down there is now awake. I'm hearing something fucking growling out. This isn't a good idea. I'm looking forward to this. She splat. Right. Here we go. This again.
Fuck. No, no, no.
I couldn't remember which fucking mouse button it was. Right to grab, left to pull up. Back to the start we go.
Don't look down, don't look down. Shit.
Where the fuck am I going? Going off his boat. Help.
Can the laser fucking go?
You broke all my angles. Fucking knew that. Knew that was gonna happen. Fucking knew something was gonna happen. Don't feel too comfortable about this either. There we go.
Meow!
Marshals. What the fuck was that this time? Brian Shaper. Rattling. Thanks for that. Fucking honestly, it just feels like an oil rig. Oh, we're flooding.
Oh, thank Christ. Here it is. Okay, back to the winch controls.
I've got to go under there, haven't I?
On the first cable. You need to do the same in leg B through the pontoon.
Right.
See you on the other side, Kaz.
Hope so, pal. Fucking hope so.
How many more? Well, probably everybody that was on the fucking oil rig, you dillweed. You know what? What? Right. Realistically, I could hop that as a real life human being. I could go over that. No, instead, I'm gonna have to go all the way fucking up and over and round and down, didn't I? Oh, wait, hang on. I got over the other leg. So I'm gonna go outside the world, am I? Pontoon. Oofed. I've actually been inside a pontoon.
Hello? Christ, creepy as fuck down here.
Well, that's where we finished play this. Right on. Fucking piece of shit. I fucking hate you, Grunt.
She's going to be, I'm going to believe the finishers.
can get there.
I don't want to go this way. I'm not designed to play games like this. I'd die. I'd just go and let the big... I'd let the big monster take me. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off.
Oh, Christ. Fuck, fuck.
I don't know what he's saying. I'm gonna pass out, yep. Maybe not. Just made it, no more. Nice try, Grant. I was already on edge.
Shit.
I hate this game. So unnecessary. Everything happened just shouldn't be happening. Well, I don't want to really open that door then, do I? Fucked it. What color is that? There it is. Aww. Try to save the leg. Cerebral anoxia. I assume this door is just a no-go then.
Ah, Christ, poor guy.
Alright. So I gotta pay attention to what I'm doing when I go in here. Nope. Was horrible syndrome. Huh. Don't do this to me now.
Stop fast.
Oh, come on. fucking...
Shite, that was close.
Oh, sure was, huh? Whoa. Oh, good. I'm not going to sleep for a week now. Nightmares have been all rigs.
More draining. He's done the other one.
That seemed unnecessary. That seemed unnecessary. Thank you. Am I gonna die hypothermia? Because that's a possibility. Sound good. Yep, fucking thought so. Big Tantley motherfucker.
Hello? Is that you?
Go away!
Oh, Christ. Oh, man.
Mary.
Oh, man, what happened to you?
Can you go and fetch Mary?
You can hear me, can you? You understand me? Fuck, Jesus.
Let's go.
I can't help you. I'm sorry.
Fucking shit's gonna chase me. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it? Fuck you. Piece of shit fucking game, absolutely putting the piss in me. Oh, Ben.
Never gonna get the fuck out of here.
Oh, it's doing that weird wobbly wobbly noise. And shit's coming for me. Let me eat that shit. Gonna be fucked somehow. I wish I hadn't looked up. I really wish I hadn't looked up. This ain't gonna end well, is it? It's gonna explode, or... Something's gonna get my ass. Why? That's not. That shouldn't have auto done that. That's not a mark. It's a manual gate. See? No electricity going to it. Just bolts and rivets. Why did I not get to do that to the gate? Wayne, eat my fruit. It's pretty cool, I'll give him that. Uh-oh. My concern is we're going up, and that looks spooky as fuck up here. We're getting off, right? Right? Here? I'm just gonna keep going there. Alright, over that time. Nice.
Fucking place. I need to get him. Thank Christ. I better check on Roy.
Nope. Roy box phone. Well, indeed. He's won his incident earlier, hasn't he?
Roy. Sake.
Oh gosh, mate, thank the Lord. I've been worried sick.
Sorry, pal, I've been out of the shop since I last seen you.
What's going on, Gaz? What happened with the chopper?
That cunt tried to go without us, but well, didn't he work out well for him or the bird?
Bloody hell, Gaz. Is anyone alive?
Aye, I saw Finlay. We had to get the Jennies on. And Brody as well, helping with the tension legs. Do you know what? I'm a fucking rig expert now.
Told you to take no time. Yeah, I'm glad you've not been alone out there. Those two are all right.
I saw O'Connor. He's one of the things, but I thought... Ah, fuck, I don't know what I thought, but... Whatever it is folk are being turned into, there's something of them still in there. What's going on? Roy?
It's all right. It's just me being clumsy. Once I get my shot, I'll be right, that's right.
I wanna get murdered.
You need to come and get you?
Oh, no, I can do it. You saw this rig out? And the way to get us home. See you, girls. All right?
Hi.
You're a good lad, Kaz. That's why Suze loves you. She does, you know.
He's dead.
She really loves you.
Hold up.
Hi. Sorry, I have to go, Roy. Will you make it to the cabins all right?
Yeah, I'm on my way now. You, be on yours. I'm praying for you, mate. Remember, Jesus loves you, Kaz.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone else thinks you're a
godless. Huh. Right,
fair enough.
Afters.
Investigate the flare stack. Why on fuck would I want to go out there? I know shit's out there. Really, I just want to get settled up.
Hello? Anyone there?
Alias. Listen, I don't have long. I left away my mum. I had to get out. She's hurting me. I'm going off my head.
Suze! Is that you?
Oh, Jesus. as much as trying to give me a kick in and all.
Gonna be a wee boxer, eh?
Aye, you wish.
I wish I could see you. You're beautiful like this.
Aye?
Fucking great.
I feel like an elephant.
Chris, what is this? Zeus! Zeus!
Hey, usual psycho shit. Runs all time these games. It was like how we flashback to the.
Christ, look at her. Has it got bigger?
This is stupid.
Dripping and everything. One spark and fuck.
That's how they're gonna end it then. Flick both.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck is happening to me?
He's pickled from all the shite. He's gonna die.
Brody! Brody! Fucking hell, how you doing?
Better than you by the looks of it. Did you see any others?
You mean anyone alive? Well, I spoke to Roy. He's no doing great without his insulin. And I've no idea where Finley is now.
I spoke to her a few minutes ago. She's stuck until she gets past Rennick.
Up here.
Or what used to be Rennick.
Feels like everybody's deed or worse. I don't know about your side of the pontoons, but where I was, the oil tanks have burst, and I think there's a gas leak. I mean, I'm looking for a fucking bright side here.
Well, let's cross that bridge when we come to it, all right? Right now, we have to deal with the stack.
That noise! Aye, okay. All right, the stack.
I'm not getting that, enough.
Flare shouldn't be looking like that.
No. Main feed's ruptured. It's burning out. It could get worse. And if it does, it could spread to the derrick and cause an explosion.
Right, so we're fucked. Again.
Not if we switch the flare onto the auxiliary gas pipe. If you go over to the processing quad, I can...
What? Have you seen it out there? Oh, aye, it's quite nice in here, you know. Maybe we should swap.
You can't work the controls, Cass. Otherwise, I, of course, I'd go myself.
Christ.
This is shite. I'm getting stitched
all
up.
Alright, what am I doing?
Prick.
We need to get there and find the diverter valve, main to the auxiliary. It's on the middle floor, flare side. I'll ignite the stack from here.
Right.
Aye.
If I can't do
great.
It, then you'll need this. Jesus, I'll be on the tannoy if you need any help.
Fucking E. Told John McClane to you, like, just some days shit happens, you're just like, fucking what? Don't get the radio, no signal, no fucking nothing, you know what we have to do. This is our fucking problem. I really don't want to go out here because that fucking thing's screaming in there. Nah, of course. Come on, you slow cunt. Then it is, I guess.
My name is Jeff.
Time, so
fuck me up there!
Fucking cunts. The fire does fuck all then. Great. What the fuck am I gonna do with this then? Okay, we're saving here. Fuck me. Bang! So well.
Fuck.
Did you hear me, Kaz? Wave or something so I know you're receiving.
Prick.
Understood. Godspeed.
Class, eh? A big clamber box is out there, too. No way he's just gonna let me fucking jam out on that without questioning. Eh? Oh, fuck my ass. I fucking hate this game. This game can suck my scrot.
Fuck's sake.
I fucking hate this game. Out for basket, put me.
Ah.
on! Oh, don't say it out your dick. This can't be good. Oh, would you shut the fuck up? I'm trying to run. Good game. Wait.
Oh, I'm sorry, love. I'm not being difficult. I'm just trying to pick up the pieces of your mess.
He wouldn't let it go, okay? He's carried a fucking torch for you since school.
Oh.
He's
always hated me for being that's what this is all for.
And for having you in those beautiful fucking wings.
Oh, no. Bigger man. You are shitting me, McCready. You're the bigger man. Do you think your daughter's got more brains and bigger balls than you have? What about the
kids?
The flat's in your name. You go to Berlin and they just take it away.
Listen, Suze, come on.
No, no. You just shut it, McCready. You sit your arse down and you... You just listen to me!
How can we not just talk about this?
Because I am smarter than you, that's why!
Rinsed.
And I will not let you drag those girls down. Sort this. Whatever you have to do, I don't care. You sort this or I will leave you, you understand?
Sorry to leave your memory so far.
I'm really sorry.
Just enough. Okay, just get out of my sight. Try not to put anyone else in hospital today, eh? That might make a nice change for you.
Susie,
I didn't mean that. Why'd you have to? Ah, Suze. Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Suze. Well done.
Well, looking out here.
Jesus Christ. Ah, you bastard.
Now, pack my chickens. Just had to keep fucking drilling. It's gonna happen in real life one day. Cause we can't just leave shit alone. There's a movie, is it? Underwater with Kirsten Dunst? No. Not Kirsten Dunst, Lassie from fucking...
Can he get this one open?
Who's the Lassie from the Vampire movie? Pink Panther, Twilight. Anyway. Here's a jerk, man. That's not worrying.
This fucking stuff into me.
Messing with your head. Whereabouts is going to take me, Sam? Fuck, this takes me to the other side of the ring again. Nice fucking try game. I was ready for that time. Get dick game. Didn't give me that time. What the fuck is that? Brody, if you read this, I'll meet you in engineering. I did my bit. You plumber work, last chance, F.
Christ, what were they up to?
I know exactly what they were. They're gonna blow the fucking rig up with the thing on the board. Exactly. Kaboom. Oh yeah, it's going sideways. No way through engineering. It's full of oil. We can do that. Do this. I don't want to give up. We can get out. Lost cars, but we can sort this. Don't do anything stupid, Brody. Wait, what? Wait, what? Nope. Okay.
Finley, Jesus Christ.
Cleary, how the fuck are you no dead?
I thought I was.
You fit to help?
Christ, can anything help?
Aye, if we cut ourselves loose and quit like, we'll buy us time, maybe enough.
Do we even know if anyone's coming?
We've been off radio for hours, so aye, I should hope so.
Finley, good, let's...
He's a walking, greeting miracle.
Sounding sus as fuck.
Aye. We float the rig. I'll dive down and release the tension cables. Hopefully we balance out, maybe end up higher in the water. I'll need you both at marine control.
It's Roy.
Hello, can anyone hear me? Look, I'm stuck up. It's a fucking hot on the accommodation roof.
He's up on the roof. I have to get him.
No.
Is anybody out there?
You have to get to marine control.
Fuck him.
Finley.
Please.
It's a two-man job and we don't have much time.
You think Roy does? Can't I just leave him? I promised I'd get him home.
Ah, let him go.
Fine. If you want to go, go. But this place is filling up with gas and oil from the drill to the derrick. God knows where else it's leaking to. I can't recommend it.
I know, Brody. But I'm going. I have to.
Engineering's your only path up there, and it's flooded, so you'll have to swim. It's a long way. Plan each step.
I hope Grant gets crabs.
Stay calm.
Oh, aye, that's exactly how that'll go.
Enough! You both know what you're doing, so let's go.
Okay. There you are, Brody. Roger, nerve, all right, McCleary.
Coming, Roy.
No, where's your pair of pricks?
Meow!
Hi. Fucking knew it. Getting a bit catty there. This is going to bring me down a peg or two. Justify my kindness. For sake. Fucking hate underwater experiences. Why are you not swimming? Oh, wet. Oh, you son of a bitch. horrible listening to him trying to put you off. For fuck's sake. Water just got a creepy vibe as well. How'd you do the fucking... Don't understand the mechanics! The mechanics are not clear here. I could have. I was trying to figure out what the fuck was going on. Okay, stop me drowning the fuck nugget. Right. Hold and use this. Oh no, I'm trying to figure out what the fuck's going on here. Right, explain to me what the fuck I'm gonna do here. Yeah, but it's not working. I'm holding spacebar. Nothing's happening. Right, so it says grab that and move forward with that, right? I don't understand. I don't know if the game's bugged out, is it? He's not doing the thing he should be doing, which is to hold the space bar. What's that say? Right, so it's doing it there. There you go. Bugged out. Cool. You have to, I think you have to hit the first one to get the second one. There's a thing. For fuck's sake. I wasn't looking at the bar properly, I guess. I didn't look at the right direction. That's where we're going. Anxiety inducing being underwater. I hate being underwater in games. Anyone likes that part of the game is a fucking psychopath. That's gonna start flooding it. Oh, something's about to get my ass.
Leaks of oil in here. There must be a leak somewhere. Fuck. That's all we need. Ah!
Faster. Oh, sheesh kebabs. I'm gonna start blocking out now. Oh, his ears start going as well. You hear the his ears start giving out. That's haunted. That's some sus. Just kill me. Can I get stopped in time? I'm gonna drown tonight. Oh shit, it's flooding. Some of them are hold, some of them click, I don't know. I got there in the end.
So fucking cold.
Oh yeah. What we're gonna do is we're gonna pause there for a second while he warms up and I'm